Okay, so hello everyone. Welcome to the Nindo Club online class. Like you all my students know that because of coronavirus, we cannot actually come to Piccolo and have our Nindo class. So ma'am is coming to you through this session, through this recorded session. I will be very, very happy if my kids view this story, listen to the story through my recorded video, and we will have lots and lots of fun every week through the same medium. And I hope that we will be meeting soon in our Piccolo class like we used to do earlier. Okay, so shall we start with the story for today? Okay, so now today the story that we are going to do is the monkey puzzle. Can you see a little monkey here? Yes? Okay, so this little monkey, he is actually in some sort of a tension. He's feeling sad. How do you feel sad? Yes, this is how we feel sad. So the monkey is in some sort of tension and he is having some problem. So we will read the story and know how to solve that monkey's problem soon. So this is the cover page of the storybook and this is the back page. And who has written this story? It's written by Julia Donaldson. And who has made this beautiful illustrations? Kisne draw kiya hai itna sundar? The beautiful illustrations, and they have been done by Mr. Axel Scheffler. Okay, Mr. Axel Scheffler. So, shall we start with the story? Okay, I can hear you all saying yes. Okay, so what can you see here? What is this? What is this? This is a jungle scene. Yes, this is a jungle scene. And what can you see in this jungle scene? There is a parrot, there is a lizard, there is a butterfly, there is some sort of insects, snakes, bees. Oh, we can see so many creatures like they are in the forest. Okay, so let's go ahead to the first page of the story itself. So this is a jungle scene and a monkey is sitting and he's very, very sad. He's feeling very tense. Why? Why is he tense? Because he is saying, I have lost my mum. Oh my God, he has lost his mum. He has lost his mother. So he's feeling very, very tense. Okay, so let's see what happens next. Okay, so this is the story. And what is he saying? This is a butterfly. Hush, little monkey, don't you cry. I will help you find her, said butterfly. So butterfly said to the monkey that, hush, little monkey, don't start crying. I will help you in finding your mother. Let's have a think. How big is she? अब उसने मंकी से पूछा, she asked the monkey, how big is your mother? So, she is big, said the monkey, bigger than me. Like all mothers are bigger than their babies, so that is why the monkey is saying that his mother is also bigger than him. Bigger than you? Then I have seen your mum. Come, little monkey, come, come, come. So now the butterfly is saying that if your mother is bigger than you in size, then I have surely seen her. You come with me and I will make you meet your mother. Okay, let's see what happens next. Who is he? He is the elephant. And now the monkey has been taken by the butterfly to the elephant. No, 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 that's an elephant. My mum isn't a great grey hunk. She hasn't got tusks or a curly, curly trunk. She doesn't have great thick baggy knees. And anyway, her tail coils round trees. Now the monkey is saying, "Oh my God, butterfly, this is not my mother. He is an elephant. How can you think she is my mother? And my mother is not of gray color. And she is not having this gray curly trunk and tusks and big baggy knees like this. She's not having like this. My mother, she's having a big tail, and that tail turns around the trees like this. It coils around the trees like this." Butterfly said, "Okay, this is not your mother. I must have been mistaken then. Okay, her tail coils around trees. Okay, then she is very near. I know her. Quick, little monkey. I think she's over here. Come fast. I know her. She's over here only." So now, the butterfly has taken the monkey towards the... Who is he? Towards the snake. Is snake the monkey's mother? Do you think snake is the monkey's mother? Yes, I know it's not monkey's mother. No. That's a snake. Mom doesn't look a bit like this. She doesn't slither about and hiss. She doesn't curl round a nest of eggs. And anyway, my mom has got more legs. So now the monkey is saying that my mother is not having such a big slithery body, and she doesn't curl round the nest of eggs. These are all snake eggs or bird eggs. And anyways, my mama has legs. So the monkey is saying that my mama has legs, and she is not having such a big slithery body like the snake. She is not my mother. And the monkey gets upset again that he has not still met his mama. Okay, when you don't get to meet your mama, you all also start getting upset and sad. Yes? Same way, the monkey is also feeling very sad. It's legs we are looking for now. Okay, so now the butterfly thinks that the next clue is legs. So monkey's mother is also having legs along with the tail. So now she's again starting to find another one, and she says, "Come this way, I think I know where is your mother." So now let's see. 1, 2, 3. What is this? This is a spider. Is spider monkey's mother? Oh my God. No. That's a spider. Mom isn't black and hairy and fat. She's got so many legs. She's not got so many legs as that. She would rather eat fruit than swallow a fly. And she lives in the treetops, way up high. So now the monkey is saying, "Oh my God, butterfly, spider is not my mother. She is not having that many legs as the spider has. And then she eats fruit. You know monkeys eat fruit. Which fruit does monkey eat? Yes? Can I hear banana? Okay. So they say that my mother will rather eat a fruit than swallow a fly like a spider. And my mother lives in treetops, high at the tree, way up high, not like a spider inside some web." So now the butterfly is having the clue. Okay, so she lives in the trees. Okay, then I think your mama is hiding above your head. If you are telling me, ab kya keh raha hai? Butterfly is saying that agar aap mujhe keh rahe ho that your mama is hiding above your head, then I think your mama is just here, above your head. I'll show you. Come, I'll show you. So, 1, 2, 3. Oh my God. Now, is this monkey's mother? No. That's a parrot. Mom's got a nose and not a beak. So, she doesn't squawk and squabble and shriek. She doesn't have claws or feathery wings. And anyway, my mum leaps and springs. So now the monkey is saying that you are showing me this parrot, but my mother is not having a beak and she doesn't have these wings. She doesn't have these claws like the bird. She to jumps and leaps and springs and hops. Oh, not hops, jumps. So monkey jumps actually, okay? They leap and they climb the trees like this. They do not fly. Does monkey fly? Does monkey fly? No, they do not fly. So now the butterfly, she's having those all kind of doubts that who is monkey's mother? Who is monkey's mother? And then she says, aha, I have got it. She leaps. Okay, she's just round the corner then. Come, 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 monkey, I will show you your mother. Is this monkey's mother? Oh my God. No, 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 no. That's a frog. Butterfly, butterfly, please don't joke. Mum's not green and she doesn't croak. She's not slimy. Oh dear, what a muddle. She's brown and furry and nice to cuddle. So now the butterfly is saying, monkey is saying to the butterfly that, butterfly, please stop joking about all this. You're not finding my mama and you're regularly making me meet so many animals. She's not my mother. She's a frog. And my mother is not like green and slimy like a frog. My mother has nice brown furry body and she's very, very nice to cuddle. Very soft to cuddle. I enjoy cuddling my mother. Okay. So now butterfly says, brown fur. Okay, so maybe this time surely I know where your mother is. So off we go. 1, 2, and 3. What is this? Is this monkey's mother? No, this is not monkey's mother again. This is a bat. Yes, this is a bat. Why do you keep on getting it wrong? The monkey is saying, Mom doesn't sleep the whole day long. I told you, she has not got any wings. And anyway, she's not nearly so small. So the monkey is saying that you're always getting it wrong, butterfly. My mother does not have wings, I already told you. And she's not that small like a bat. And she does not sleep all day. You know, a bat sleeps all day. Sara din sota rehta hai bat. Aur monkey sara din nahi sote. So the monkey is trying to explain the butterfly again and again. But the butterfly, she's getting it wrong, wrong and wrong. Yes? Okay. Your mom's not little. Now let me think. Now, the butterfly is saying, okay, if your mom is not little, then let me think. She's down by the river having a drink. She's saying, I think then she's down by the river. River ke paas hi hai and she's having some drink. Let's see if we can find her. And what is she showing again to the monkey? The elephant. No, no, no. That's elephant again, the monkey is saying. Butterfly, butterfly, can't you see? None of these creatures look like me. Now the butterfly is saying, you never told me that your mother looks like you. If you would have told me that your mother looks like you, then I would have found her in a minute, in a jiffy. But you never told me. So I got a bit confused. I didn't know. I couldn't, you know, find her that ways. So if she looks like you... So monkey is asking the butterfly, why babies always look like your mothers only? Yes, you also look like your mother or father. So the butterfly is saying, no, My babies do not look like me. My babies are caterpillars. You know, caterpillars, after some time, they only become butterflies. So butterfly is saying, my babies are caterpillars and they do not look like me. See, so that is why I thought that you also do not look like your mother. So now I will soon find your mother, because now I know that she looks like you. So, 1, 2, and 3. Finally! But, what is the monkey saying? No. Why still saying no? No. That's my dad. Come, little monkey, come. It's time I took you home too. So the monkey is saying that this is not my mama, but this is my papa. And I'm so thankful to you that I finally reached my papa. And monkey's papa calls him and he says, come. It's time I will take you home. And when he reaches home, he finally meets his mama and he hugs his mother so deeply. I request you all to please hug your mothers the same way the monkey is hugging his mother. Or maybe a group hug, your papa, mama and baby. Because this is how it shows that mama and papa and everyone is in our family is so important to us. Okay, so did you like the story? The monkey puzzle? Yes, finally the monkey was able to meet his mother. Thank you, love you all. Your hugs and kisses. Now you're all going to hug and kiss me like this. Online, okay? Fine? Love you.